Okay, we're gonna take our perimeter sign, lay it flat down, and take our sign rail. We're gonna have it with the clips up, and lay it so the clips are away from you. There's an open end that we're gonna slip this sign into. It's gonna be very loose at first, you can see. We're gonna make sure that it's tight to each side, lined up. I'm gonna swivel it around here so you can see what I'm doing. We have a fin here that comes out straight and a fin that goes straight up. We're gonna tuck that smaller fin out and under. Once that one starts, you can see the other one wants to just keep going, and we're gonna work it all the way down this sign. As this is a snap rail, so it's just snapping into place. We'll rotate it back, and we'll just finish snapping that on. It should work really easily into place. And you heard that last click. Still good on both sides. We have our banner clips in place. These banner clips will slide within the rail, all three of them will. So you can make sure that if they come to you and they're out of place, you can slide them back to exactly where you want them. So when you hang your hooks and they're not exactly placed correctly, you can still adjust it and make them work. If any of your rings are not tight or if they open up, you just take your ring, push it together, and it snaps into place. And once you get that done and ready, you're going to take your adhesive on the back of your hook, peel down that adhesive, place it onto the back of your perimeter board, and when you have a cling three on the back of your perimeter board, let that sit for a few minutes, let that get tight. And then you will take the top ring on each and hang them from the back of your perimeter board. Well, actually, if I do that correctly, your board should be, if it's facing me, and this is facing out, it should be facing like this. So your perimeter board, your sign, and you are finished.